limit of the function. If the function f, if the function f has the limit of a limit exist at x equal to a, then limit extends to a f of x equal to, the limit extends to f of x equal to, limit extends to 0 f of a plus x equal to, limit extends to 0 f of a minus x, limit extends 0 f of x equal to, limit extends to f of x equal to, limit extends to 0 f of a plus x equal to, limit extends to 0 f of a minus x. Right limit of a function. Right limit of a function. Let small a comma h comma l belongs to R. Let small a comma h comma l belongs to R. And f be a function. And f is a function defined on capital A is equal to a comma a plus h. Let f be a function defined on capital A is equal to a comma a plus h. And f is said to be right limit. And f is said to be right limit of a. F is set to right limit of a when limit extends to a plus f of x is equal to l. F is set to right limit of a when limit extends to a plus f of x equal to l. Then f is set to be right limit of the function. And next one, left limit. Left limit of the function. Let a comma, let a comma h comma l belongs to R. The function f is defined, the function f is defined on capital A is equal to a minus h comma a. The function f is defined on capital a minus h comma l. Then f is said to be left limit of a. Then f is said to be left limit of the function. Then limit extends to a minus f of x is equal to l is said to be left limit of the function. Suppose if the function has a limit exist, if the function has a limit exist at x equal to a, when limit extends to a minus f of x equal to, limit extends to a plus f of x. If the function has a limit exist at x equal to a, if the function has a limit exist at x equal to a, when limit extends to a minus f of x equal to, limit extends to a plus f of x.